Okay, so we start with the grade 9, lesson 1. Art is defined by the Latin word ars, which means skill. It is also known as a totality of human activities. One of the importance of arts to humans is express the feelings of love and give satisfaction to talented people. It develops attitude, develops hobby, or could be a functional thing to use. So that's art. Let's go. Next is lesson one natin is ancient paintings of prehistoric era and Egyptian era, which is 1500 1,500,000 BC to 2000 BC, the prehistoric era. The prehistoric includes all human existence, and before emerging of writing, their art is interested not only in the art historians but also archaeologists and anthropologists, which for whom the art is only one clue, along with fossils, pollens, and other finds then, to an understanding early of human life and culture. Let's go with Egyptian art. So the purpose of Egyptian paintings is to make the deceased afterlife place pleasant. Okay, so with this in mind, the team includes journey to the underworld, introducing the deceased to the gods of the underworld by protective deities, something like that, and emphasizes the importance of life after death, preservation of the knowledge of the past, and most paintings were highly stylized. Shows profile of animal or person, main colors were used black, red, blue, green, and gold, derived from the mineral pigments that can withstand strong sunlight without fading. The paintings on the walls of the tomb shows events and the king, something like that. Okay? So, ito yung buhay nila nung kanila, sila pa'y buhay. And then, still on the earth, expects to encounter the underworld after his death. So, ito yung sarcophagus, tulang kamen, and the Egyptian painting. So, sa ating prehistoric painting, something like that. Okay. So, Images of the World, 1961 CCP Library. This is 1,362 AD to 12,053 BC. Yun. So, one of the prehistoric arts, which is the Cave of Lascaux. So, prehistoric naman ito. So, it was discovered on September 12, 1914, given statutory historic monument protection. So, their paintings were found inside the caves, which is have been buried their way, communicating with each other. So, they also be religious or ceremonial purposes. These paintings may be more artifact of the archaeological evidence, a true picture of humans' first created art. So, prehistoric drawings of animals were usually correct in proportion. So, itong drawing na to, ito yung tinatawag na Cave of Lascaux number 1, which is dated 5,000 to 10,000 BC, Stone Age, image from the Treasures of the World, 1961, CCP Library. So, yun. Ito na. Ito pa, meron pa isa. The dominant features in the painting were larger animals in a native nature and discovered in September 12, 1940. Given the statutory historic monument, itong mga design na to, mainly paintings na 2,000 figures composed of many animals, human figures, abstract design. Some section of the has been identified inside the cave, such as the Great Hall of the Bulls. Ito yon, Cave of Lascaux. So, meron lateral passage, the shaft of the dead man, chamber of engravings, painted gallery, and the chamber of felines. Yun. Ito naman si Maat and Isis. Maat and Isis. Ito naman yung ano. Kumbaga, yun. So, this is our the call this prehistoric and Egyptian paintings. Okay. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you.